Melbourne, my first race. It's a street circuit, so it's a very challenging track. You can see a small mistake, you can be in the wall. So we're, at the moment, our focus is just trying to get up to speed, understanding the gears, and just trying to figure out the kind of corners, what curbs you can take, things like that.
In terms of Alex, obviously, it's as you say, it's a first race, so we have a lot of work to go through. We'll be ready together to hit the track, but obviously there will be a lot of things which are related to race weekends, like all the timings, how we use the tires, which tire compound we have. So there's a lot of new things which we have to go through with Alex.
Free practice one, the focus is just to be taking it easy. I mean, you don't want to crash straight away. We do have quite a few sessions. We have 3 sessions of practice before qualifying, so it's just about building it up.
For the car, it's again a difficult race to start with for both engineers and driver. Track peculiarity is a bit of everything, some high speed change of direction, but also a lot of low speed curb riding. We need a good traction. The walls are really close to the track, so again, it's quite difficult for the drivers. So it is a challenging circuit for us.
It's going to be very slippery in the beginning of the weekend because it's normally used for the street. We have 3 practice sessions to build up to qualifying, so yeah, just getting up to speed and we'll go from there.